Environment Canada has updated a severe weather bulletin for northern Alberta at 4:27 a.m. Mountain Standard Time, Tuesday, November 16th, 2021. A wind warning is continued for Drayton Valley, Devon, Zimby, Pigeon Lake, and Leduc, Camrose, Wetaskiwin, Tofield. A snowfall warning is continued for West Block, Barrhead, Athabasca, Spruce Grove, Morinville, Mayerthorpe, Evansburg, Fort Saskatchewan, Sagerville, Redwater, Smoky Lake, and City of Edmonton, St. Albert, Sherwood Park.
Environnement Canada, un mise à jour, bulletin des conditions météorologiques menaçantes pour le nord de l'Alberta à 3h10, heure normale des Rocheuses, le mardi 16 novembre 2021. Un avertissement de vent est maintenu pour Drayton Valley, Devon, Rimby, Lac